Hola, soy la señora Rivera de Gómez. ¿Qué por qué estoy orgullosa de ser hispana? Mi orgullo nace porque conozco mis raíces y las raíces de mis antepasados. Sé que mi apellido es de origen español, pero algunas de mis tradiciones y comidas e inclusive el lenguaje son autóctonas de mi tierra natal, México. Por ejemplo, el aguacate para el rico guacamole, o un pozole con todos sus ingredientes, o el sabor de un rico apapacho, que significa abrazar con el alma. Estas tres palabras son de origen náhuatl, lengua de los mexicas. No solo es conocer a Cervantes y su Quijote, sino a Octavio Paz o Sor Juana Inés de la Cruz con sus hombres necios que acusáis. Más que nada, quiero transmitir este orgullo a ustedes y a todas las futuras generaciones. Y que estemos orgullosos de ser hispanos porque hemos aportado mucho al mundo. Gracias.
I'm proud of my Hispanic heritage because we are united as one community. And when someone in the Hispanic community is in need of help, we don't think twice and help them what we can do. I am also proud of my Hispanic heritage because we never forget where we come from and we're always celebrating our traditions in the best way possible.
Did you know that Hispanic Heritage Week was started by President Lyndon B. Johnson in 1968. Did you also know that in 1988 President Reagan expanded to a month-long celebration? Did you also happen to know that September 16th is Mexico's Independence Day? Mexico won its independence from Spain in 1810.
I'm proud of my Hispanic heritage because of how bright and colorful our culture is.
My name is Kiara and I am proud of my Hispanic culture because of how united we are. And one thing I really love about our culture is that we treat everybody like family and we never leave anyone out.
Hi, I love a lot of things about being Latina. I love the food, I love family, and I love this concept that we have that's called échale ganas. What échale ganas means is that you always try your best. And you don't just try your best for yourself, you try your best for your family because what you do impacts your family. So échale ganas.